Erklärung hier. If I can get some, might be them Grinnell and Guard might be still down there. Water look like it rose a little bit. Not quite sure. We got that rain, not yesterday, but the day before yesterday, we got that rain. It rained good right up north of us. Yesterday I came, it was about 5-6 in the evening. Maybe about 11 o'clock now, so they might not be moving right now. Might be moving when the water get warmer, but we gonna see. Y'all got some chicken livers, found them on sale for 50 cents, regular $1.51. Sanderson Farms fresh chicken livers. We can go see what we can catch on. Huh? Right here. Oh yeah, you throw them on the ground.
I don't need that long one.
How you gonna do it?
Go right here for now.
All right. Let me get up here. Yeah, I know. Pick him up, sir. Pick him up. Matter, pick him up out the water a little bit. If I stand down there, I'm gonna hit the let some slack off and raise it up to me. And if I stand down there, I'm gonna hit that concrete. Picked up two, y'all. In my bag.
It broke.
It broke. Walking them around, y'all.
Yeah.
Hold on, y'all.
y'all. Shoe pick patty and surprise shoe pick. French fries shoe pick tonight.
Yes, y'all.
They're getting them. These things is rough, y'all. Pick up another one out of there. They probably will.
That's right.
Uh-huh.
I don't know what they look like. Look like a bad equipment. Look, I don't know what you.
eat them?
Uh-huh.
What y'all, how y'all do it?
We just fry them like a brim, filet.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. And sometimes make patties out of them.
Like salmon?
Uh-huh. I think I had one time, because he hauled ass on out there. You see that guy pick up in it that was out there in that boat? He blew. I'ma get a Walmart bag before we leave and run up some shit. How many you got?
Six or seven.
Mm-hmm. Where you got them from? One spot? You want me to come get him? Oh, you got
I am. They got frogs for yesterday.